Welcome to this week's episode of Mahomie Madness. Austin's music video for Yeah just came out. Click here to watch. Today, Alex and Zach make dreams come true by passing out golden tickets.
So we got
the disguises on.
We got
the golden tickets out. About to go into the crowd, find fans,
hook them up.
Let's hook them up. You can meet Austin after the show.
VIP passes for after the show.
VIP meet and greet.
About to make some dreams come true, Eric.
That's what it's all
about. That's what it's about. It's about making the fans happy. It's about the roads, about the bus, and it's about the shows.
It's
about tickets. Hanging out, Eric.
It's all it's about.
I know you guys are dying to meet Austin. I know you're dying for that. So I have two lucky golden tickets here for you and you.
Thank you.
You guys can come after the show and meet Austin. Hang out with us for a while, for 20 minutes, 20, 30 minutes.
We know Austin has a great voice, but when he's singing happy birthday to you, it's even sweeter. Let's check out this clip of Austin singing happy birthday to Becky G.
Happy birthday, Becky!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Becky. Happy birthday to you. Yeah, happy birthday to you.
Our correspondents, Emily and Olivia from Maryland, asked Mahomies what they thought when they heard Yeah for the first time.
Hey, Awesome News TV, it's Olivia, and I'm your Mahomie Madness correspondent, and we're here in Silver Spring, Maryland for Austin's Artist to Watch tour.
Hi, Awesome News TV, my name is Emily, our other correspondent today.
Do you remember your first reaction when you first heard Yeah?
Oh my gosh, I was so obsessed with this song.
Have you guys heard Yeah?
Yeah, love that song.
Excited for him to perform it.
What do you think about it?
I love it. I love how Pitbull's in it too. But like, yeah. Austin's the best part of it, obviously. But
yeah. When you first heard the song, what was your first reaction?
Oh my god, amazing.
I thought it was really good. I really liked it.
My favorite part of the song is when they go 6-inch heels clicking up down the street. You know that part? Yeah.
It's amazing.
How does it make you feel?
Perfect.
What's your favorite part?
Everything. Yes.
Do you guys want to sing a part of the song?
Yes!
Okay. When I saw her walking down the street, she looked so fine, I just had to see. I asked her name, but she turned away as she walked. All that I could say was, yeah, 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 yeah.
That's it for today, Awesome News TV. See you later, bye!
What do the guys think about life on the road? Let's check it out.
So what do you have to say about the tour bus life so far?
Something I've ever felt before.
Zach, tour bus life, how do you like it?
I love it.
It'll be alright.
Nice. What about you, Eric? Cameraman who's not behind the camera?
How does it feel to be on the other side?
Cookies are good.
The cookies are good.
What about you, John? How do you like the tour bus life?
You know what I'm saying?
It's pretty cool.
Last time. You made
that
yourself, right?
No.
Liar.
AC made it.
Yep. AC made it up there.
Artist to Watch tour.
Our New York correspondents Marissa, Lexi, and Dina asked the Mahomies why they're the best fan base.
Hi guys, it's Lexi here. I'm signing in for Awesomeness TV, and we're at Awesome Mahomes Artist to Watch tour in New York City.
Hi Awesomeness TV, I'm Marissa.
And I'm Dina, and we're your other correspondents for today.
Why are Mahomies the best fans in the world?
Mahomies are the best fans in the world because we support Austin no matter what. We will always be by his side.
We are dedicated and we will do anything we can to be the best.
And because our idol is awesome?
Because they're the most dedicated.
They're so supportive. Everything is just like, they make signs to hold up and they're also supportive.
And we're just the best.
We love Austin and Austin is the best person in the world. So we're the best.
did you become a Mahomies?
I first started watching Austin on YouTube, which is the first video I saw of him was probably, I think it was Shoddy Shoddy. And I just started like falling in love with him. I became a Mahomie from there.
I love Austin, the way he sings and the way
I saw Austin. He's so cute. On YouTube, we looked him up and we were listening to him. And we were like, oh my gosh, he's so cute.
He sounds like an angel. I love him.
I found Austin on YouTube in 2011. I've been an old Mahomie ever since.
They even get Austin to answer the question.
You guys are the best. You're the reason why I'm on this tour, so I love you more than anything. And be sure to get my album when it comes out because it's going to be sick.
AC, Zach, and Robert answer too.
Why are Mahomies the best fans in the world?
Well, they're really pretty.
To start off with.
Oh, okay. Very pretty girls.
They're dedicated.
Dedicated fans.
They're amazing. They camp out in the blistering cold.
They're always there.
Thank you.
Yeah. They're loyal. What made me become a Mahomie?
Yeah.
I think Austin's cute face.
Just, yeah, how cute he is. Just how perfect he is. I mean, oh my God.
Why are Mahomies the best fans in the world?
They're funny and entertaining on Twitter.
Give us your most memorable Mahomie moment.
So we were at the rodeo. And they like noticed us, and like everyone started chasing after us, and they tried to like tackle us, and we had like cops like pushing us around, and security guards going everywhere. I just didn't know what to do, and this girl just like wrapped me around my neck and was like, "Oh, take a selfie with me."
That's it for today, Awesomeness TV.
That was the best concert ever.
See you guys later.
Bye. Let's check out some footage from backstage.
I love you. Awesome, thank you.
Let's check out some of your picks from the MTV tour. To check out more from the tour, make sure to click here and head over to Austin's channel to watch his tour series. And if you haven't gotten Yeah, click here to get it now. That's it for this week. Bye. I won't stop till I find you.